3-year-old Cameron has severe epilepsy, and it's made even worse by the heat.
He cannot regulate his temperature at all.
As the temperatures rise, so do the frequency of his seizures.
We're seeing increased seizures daily now.
His family was working with the Wishing Star Foundation to get AC, but with this week's heat, time was of the essence. That's when they reached out to me. Help Me Hayley, Thursday after the game, only on KHQ Local News.